I hate reading, so I liked it when artists would sing stories and then I didn't have to read books, to be honest. But this is a story about a girl who gives her virginity away to live forever. Don't try it, doesn't work. But it's called The Wolf and the Sheep.
Oh, the bitter pleasure.